What's up guys, this is Zikri Gaming here, back with a new Set Fight Arena video. So today I am going to show you a most irritating player. I mean one of the most irritating player I have ever fought with. So let's start the video. First, I took my Bulwark and he chose his Kate. Yeah, that's the Block Breaker right there. Kate, man, how many Block Breakers she got? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I grab her and followed by a down attack, just cancelling my attack and trying to bullying him and trying to trap him. Now his shadow energy is full. Yeah, I knew that and my footer saved me, but he got me right there and followed by attack. Now he will go aggressive because whenever he got a block breaker, he will go always aggressive. I knew this guy very well, I fought him several times. Now we'll go passive. See, I'll grab him. Yeah, I grabbed him and jumped, but he caught me in the air. Again, my footrest saved me. And now I'll jump and I'll finish the match. See, that's the jump rider and he's down. Now coming to his Yuka. This guy, I mean, what can I say? This guy really plays, I mean, his gameplay is really garbage with Yuka. I mean, his gameplay is so pathetic, man. I cannot express in my words. Because he always, what he does, he just go back and trying to, you know, when I will attack, he will try to grab me or he will just do one or two down attack and followed by his, you know, cat attack that will active his guillotine and that will did a, I mean, that does a great amount of damage. Yeah, you'll see he will play, you know, the same thing, the same trick again and again. I thought that I could hit, but he does my shadow attack and punish me. I was trying to grab him, but it's cat. Man, Yuka's cat is so terrible, man. This cat is so irritating, man. Yeah, now I bring my Azuma. No, Azuma is the best counter to, I think, Yuka. Azuma and Iron Brad, these are the two best characters to counter the Yuka in my point of view. I don't know guys what you think. Now see him, just he will jump or he will just do that down attack again and again, man. How many times you have to do that? Just stop it, man. Stop it. Play some, you know, do some fair fight, man. Don't do that again and again, that down attack, man. Stop it. I missed that impulse shadow attack, but I punished with my, you know, that upper shadow attack. And he's down. I hope you will enjoy the rest of the video. And yeah guys, if you are enjoying my video, then subscribe please and like the video. I will catch you in the next video. Peace out.